The zooplanktons, in turn, are consumed by small fish. Small fish is the secondary consumer. Large fish consume these small fish. The large fishes are eaten by larger fishes like shark, which are the topmost carnivorous fishes.